Please, heed my call. You came. I didn't think you would. I must be dreaming.
Maybe it is a dream. We'd better make the best of it. You never know when you might wake up.
Are you sure? How do we know you're right?
Well, that's what I'm gonna do anyways. Aren't you curious to see if you still know how to fight together? I know I'm intrigued.
Yes.
Then let's see what the mighty summoner can do. Or is there something else I should call someone of your standing?
Just Yuna will do.
Then let's get started, shall we? Show me the power of the one who defeated Sin and saved Spira once and for all.
I'll do my best. I felt like somehow we had met before. Felt like we knew each other. But that couldn't be true, could it? Because even though it felt real, I knew this was only a dream. I've known that since the night I saw the sunset over Xanarkand.
Fists are without equal. My heart is and power overflows. Trembling earth and roaring skies. One more!
You're looking good!
I felt like somehow we had met before, but it was a dream. I have known that since the night I saw the sunset over Xanadu. Where am I? This can't be. Is that... Tidus? Oh, sorry. I thought you were someone else.
Who was it? Sorry, I was just curious. I can't really see what I look like. I'm not even really sure how I got here. I came to standing here, dressed like this. Figures, I'd be dreaming.
Are you sure it's you dreaming? I think this dream might be mine. I remember this sunset. This exact scene. That night, we all sat around the fire in silence, knowing it might be for the last time.
Interesting. So either I've somehow stumbled into one of your memories from who knows where, or I was there, but it's just another thing I can't remember. I think it might be coming back to me. The longer I stare at that sunset.
I'm sorry, but you weren't there. You were never in Xanarkand. However, I feel like I've met you somewhere. Do you remember anything?
Not really. I can't even remember my actual past, let alone something that happened in a dream.
I dreamt of a cherished moment. A moment meant to remember you by. Instead, I met an oddly familiar stranger.